So this is my website. It's a very good personal trainer for the Kuldeep Shetty. I have to make it on the keyword selection for this person. So clear? So any keyword selection for particular website, any keyword selection for particular website. Now, just here, google.com/AdWords. Any website keyword selected by the Google AdWords. Now click for sign in. So sign up process going on here. Any keyword selection for a particular website will decide by the Google AdWords for marketing purpose and keyword selection for a particular website purpose using by Google AdWords. Just your login here. Wait for a second. So your account here. Now option call is product setting. So yeah. Our option call is planning. Click for keyword planner. So if anybody looking for gym coach or personal trainer in Hyderabad, select by location wise, country wise also. Suppose that trainer will be entered global wise. Maybe they travel by any locations. So we can call personal trainer in India. Or suppose they can travel by countries also. Personal trainer by US, personal trainer by India, personal trainer by UK. You can promote the multiple keywords, but the trainer belongs to for India, only for Hyderabad. So how to search gym coach in Hyderabad? This is only for gym purpose, but I'm looking for personal trainer. Now click here, personal trainer, search here, click for get started. What is my location now? What that location is, they're showing for all location. What is my location now? Hyderabad. Now click here. Select the Hyderabad. So how many people are in Hyderabad? 2 crores, 4,685,000. Please write down the potential software for Hyderabad right now in AdWords. Google AdWords. Hyderabad. Potential peoples. Google AdWords, Hyderabad, potential people are 2 crores, 4,685,000. 2 crores, 4,685,000. Now you see the my screen. Guys, personal trainer, how much value will be? 100 to 1K. What the competition is? What the competition here? Low. Personal training, 10 to 100. How much competition? Low. Which is a medium? Fitness trainer. What is that? Fitness trainer. So, personal trainer will be value increase or fitness trainer will be increase? Competition will be three types. Low, medium and high competition. Low nothing but low search volume. Medium nothing but medium searching. High nothing but high competition. So yeah, what is the first one? Personal trainer. How much search volume is there? Low search volume. Why? The people searching for very rare peoples. Personal trainer search by very rare people. Who are searching for more peoples? Fitness trainer. Please write down. Google AdWords competition dependent by search low search volume, medium search volume, and high search value. Low search will nothing but low competition keyword. Low search will nothing but low competition keyword. High competition nothing but high search volume. Video search will nothing but in between the low and high competition. In between the low and high competition. Low competition keyword. Low competition keyword. Google search engine for first position purpose our website. Low competition keyword. Google. First position for our website purpose. Take 45 days. Take 45 days. Medium competition keyword. Google search engine, our website first position purpose. Google website, our website first position purpose. We working for 60 days to 70 working days. 60 to 70 working days. High competition keywords. Google first position for your website. Google first position for our website will take time for 70 to 90 working days. 70 to 90 days. So low will be 1.5 month time. Medium will be 2 months time. High competition keyword will be same time taken by the 3 months time up to 90 days. So it's a SEO manner. Low competition, medium and high competition. Your search engine will depend on your keyword competition. Low, medium and high competition. Now see this one. Personal trainer, personal training, fitness, fitness trainer, personal trainer nearby me, personal fitness trainer, and physical training, gym trainer, body trainer, personal training certification. Which is better keyword? Fitness trainer. Take the notepad. Now here, what is the be all the best? Fitness trainer. Fitness trainer is the best keyword. What is the keyword value? What is the keyword value is? All will be low. See the, what is the high volume? Gym trainer. Personal trainer. Which is better? Gym trainer also. Yes or no? Now here. Gym trainer. See what is that? Body trainer. What is that? Body trainer. See this. I will be taking it by. So I'm taking how many keywords? Fitness trainer, gym trainer, body trainer. Yes or no? This is how I'm searching for this keyword. Suppose if you export this keyword search results. Now here, I'm taking this option here. So this. Last 12 months based on results. Last 24 months. Any value will change? Low. What is that medium will be? Fitness trainer. What is the high volume? Gym trainer and body trainer. Any different? 24 hours and 12 months? No different. Now, for download this option, what is that? Download keyword ideas. They were done download by the Excel sheet. Now see this. Or Excel sheet, you can see this. Along with the combination, keyword and everything. Now please write down these options. Keyword, currency, write down up to here. Write down sample one. Please write down this option. Keyword, currency, ROI, monthly search, minimum search volume, search, max search volume, competition. Top bidding, low range, high range, add impression, share. Please write down this option. Low, what is no longer nothing but low competition. See here. Please write down. This two will be high competition keyword. Please write down this last one. Gym trainer and boy trainer. Promotion will be two types. Website promotion will be two types. For search engine manner, website promotion will be two types for search engine manner. One is called SEO. Second will be called SEM, Search Engine Marketing and Search Engine Optimization. SEO point of view, SEO wise, we can take first low competition keyword. After that, medium competition keyword. After that, high competition keyword. Next one, search engine marketing purpose, marketing wise. First target is high competition keyword. After medium competition keyword. After low competition keyword. So total different SEO wise and SEM wise. Why? SEO wise, why said by low competition? First we can target the users. First weekly we can generate by 1 to 2 leads. So after the 6 months, we can competition by low and medium and high competition. After 6 months, how many leads we can getting for your website? Minimum 10 to 15 leads per day. Why? Always your website will show you for the first page will be low competition, after medium, after will be for high competition keywords. SEO wise will be low to high, SEM wise high competition to low competition. Why SEM will be selected by high to medium? we are into payment mode. So first we can focus by high combination keywords. So they give the best results. Yes or no? So after that, high to low. SEO will be low to high. Is it clear? This is for keyword combination. We can check by Google AdWords. You can download the Excel sheet, send to developers. I send to client. Is he okay with the keyword? We can add to our website. That is called SEO on page code type. Is clear? This is for keyword analysis for a particular website based on the keyword search, location search, and Google partners. Now here, just look the screen here. I'm changing this one. I'm changing my place. United States. Click for goes for Hyderabad. So now I'm search for where? Yes. Click for save. Now search will be changed here. So I'm searching for yes. What the condition will be? Medium. In Hyderabad, low condition. Yes, medium condition. Why? Your search, Indian search, completely different. So yeah. Now will be low. Next will be low. Next will be low. What the fourth one is? Medium. What the first one? Medium, medium. What the third one is? Low. Fourth one will be medium. Now see, gym trainer and personal trainer, which is high? Body trainer will be high condition. Gym trainer will be medium. You base on Hyderabad. See, gym trainer, what is the condition? High. So based on the country, changing the condition or not? Company will be same. The company will be change. That is all keyword search based on the countries. Now here, very important is called the search based on the 12 months. If you are selecting for based on 24 months, last 2 years results. What is search the combination? Now here, medium, medium, low, medium. These are the combination. These are the bidding price. This will discuss about that AdWords time. Is it clear? Now, what it is? Language selection. What is that? Search network. Search network will be two types. Please write down. Google and Google search partner. Search network will be two process. One is Google search. Second will be Google search along with the Google search partner. Ask, AOI, and etc. These are the Google search partners. So these are Google search partner. AOI, Ask, Alexa, Amazon.com. Ask Jeeves, Big Globe, BizRate, BTop, enworld.com, Comcast, etc. These are Google search partners. You can do the two options. Google search partner, see the condition. Nothing change. Google and Google search partner, both are Google partners. So condition will be same. Clear? Location wise and language wise, condition will be changed. So Google AdWords depending by your location wise, language wise, and search network process wise, the competition will be changed. Please write down Google AdWords keyword planner. Google AdWords keyword planner depending by location, language, and search network. And search network. Is it clear? This is for keyword selection for particular website using with the Google AdWords planner.